All right, today we're gonna solve the very first question from matrix itself. And the question is like, it's a very easy question, guys. That is 1, 1, and 1. You have x plus y, y plus z, z plus x. So what you have to do is like, you have to solve x minus y, minus z, and z minus x. So first of all, what you do is you just subtract r1 by r2 by r3 by r4. So what do you do, guys? Now 1 minus 1, this is 1 itself, 0 itself, so this is 1 minus 1. After this, what we do is like, so what have we done? I just want to use your leaves stones, just like simply, it's like just like this, guys. Really this though. So what you can do is like, you can do like this, guys. X minus y have been common, guys.